SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable auto rotation on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The content on your iPhone screen can change depending on how you're holding the phone. For example, if I hold my phone in portrait orientation, then the Safari browser would look like this, whereas if I rotate it into landscape orientation, then the content on the screen is going to change to accommodate that. While this can be useful in many situations, you may find that it's problematic if you're lying on your side, or if you would simply prefer for the screen content to stay in portrait orientation. Fortunately, you can disable auto rotation by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center, and then you just need to look for this lock with an arrow around it. If you tap that button, then that's going to put portrait orientation lock on, which means that if you go back to something like Safari and you turn your phone, then it's going to stay in the portrait orientation. If you would like, you can just keep that on all the time, or if you're simply done using whatever app you wanted to use in portrait orientation and you want to go back to the default rotation that is on the phone, then you can just go back to the control center and then turn off portrait orientation lock and then continue to use the phone as you had been previously.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.